Cup group stage. Today it's Brazil against Uruguay. Glorious sunny conditions. So let's go straight to the ground. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Welcome everybody to this group stage match in the World Cup, where the teams are really tilting for a very big prize.
Well, very much so, and I think concentration comes into it, particularly at this level of football, and you don't want to be making mistakes because they do get punished.
Say in Portuguese, certainly not the Brazilian version of it, but it means the English invented it, the Brazilians perfected it. It's got some truth, it feels.
You can't give it up, can you? They continue to set the standards. That always a team that is at the forefront of things once the World Cup finals come around, and no doubt that's going to be the case in 2014 as well.
In the group stage of this competition.
Yeah, already we've seen some fireworks in this competition and maybe a few more to come.
We'll get it back here. Rios. Christian Rodriguez is coming forward with some danger. Luis Suarez. Here comes the cross and it's out of harm's way. Luis Gustavo. Well, they've got to keep the ball better than this because just a giveaway to the opposition. And here's the cross. He's played well here, the defender, because that was an excellent cross, and he's coped with it well. Christian Rodriguez. Here's the cross. Defender has dealt with the cross well. It's where you want to try and get control in midfield, and they've got the ball. On the attack here. Luis Suarez. He's got room here. And in goes the cross. An opportunity may be here. The referee has pointed for a corner. Diego Godin, possession in the midfield area. Diego Lugano. Edinson Cavani. And when we say it's an athletic game these days, this guy sums it up.
Yeah, one of those a manager would love, because they get a 9 out of 10 most match days.
Oscar. Neymar. Cross, need to pick out Robinho. Corner for Brazil. Nice climb well to head the ball away. Struck it on the volley. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. Wasn't very confident defending, but it's done the job. Cavani, it's passed back again. Lodero. Oscar. That's a real tussle for the ball there. Positional play of this player is really good. Lodero gets his foot in there. Surely, could it be? And it's a goal here. Is exactly where he would have loved to have put it. Maybe it was a bit fortunate it flew up there from his point of view, but it was exactly the right spot.
One word, Martin, unstoppable.
So after the goal, we've opened the scoring here, 1-0. Lodero. Alvaro Pereira. Rios. Cavani. Attack. What a chance! Excellent goalkeeping from a pretty powerful shot. Great opportunity. The cross coming in. Thought more would have come from that, you know. Luis Suarez. For Brazil, half-time approaching, and they will play right up to that whistle for the break. Opportunity here, oh, plenty of power in the shot, plenty of strength from the goalkeeper. The Uruguayans all coming upfield really for this corner, big moment maybe. And in comes the header, shot. The goalkeeper's job pretty routine. And the offside very tight. Remember, level is onside.
The player running forward, the back line holding still. It was an extremely tight one, but he got it right there on the far side.
That's half time at 1-0.
So we reach half time for the World Cup. Let's take a look back at the highlights from that first half, and then we'll be straight back to your commentary team for the rest of the match.
Here we go into the second half of this second match in the group stage.
Yeah, looking forward to it. It was quite a closely run affair, so I wonder if that'll continue in the second half.
Great passage of passing play there. Romania. Across. Oh, it goes across. That's an easy save for the keeper. A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside. Made, but with any great difficulty. Well, this attack threw a bit of menace to it. He's got the goal! But there was a chance to really put his foot through the ball, Alan, and he didn't manage it.
No, from that distance, any kind of a solid contact, and he's going to have a chance, but it was nothing like a solid contact.
He read it, cut it out. Oh, the strikers stopped there as they broke away. Good defending. Is in. Maybe a chance on the cross for Cavani. And that clearly is a goal kick. Offside here, Rubinho. Goalkeeper, it's straight at him. Neymar, the player working hard to stay in possession. Rios. Lodero. Gonzalez. Kick. Luis Gustavo. Just a heavy touch, the opposition could take the ball away. And he's got the ball well to set his team on the front foot by intercepting. Gonzalez. Well, they're in a good position here. Got the ball back through a very good interception. Oscar. Luis Suarez. Alex. He's going to cross it. Tried to steer it in with the volley. Positional play. Here's the shot. Excellent goalkeeping from a pretty powerful shot. Bright lights of Brazil. The special smiles of their wonderful travelling fans. They seem to be sold out wherever they go, and you can't blame them for following that team with such a vivacity. It's been good for Brazil here. Perhaps not at their very best, but good enough for the opposition in this match. Into the attacking third.
Well, he'd been given the ball, really. Didn't have to do too much to get it. It's a poor pass.
Oscar. Luis Suarez. Big call by the assistant. The flag has gone up. He would have been in for goal.
Yeah, it was a wonderful opportunity, but looking back on it afterwards, they can have no complaints.
Goalkeeper makes the save, and it's a clean save too. Doesn't drop the ball. 3 minutes from the referee by the fourth official. That's the decision regarding added time. And the keeper able to hold the shot. What a chance here, and it leads to this shot. It's finished now with the final whistle. Well, they played very well when they had the ball, which wasn't that often. And they played even better when they didn't have the ball. Stop the opposition.
Used it extremely well and critical in the end.
That concludes our coverage of this World Cup match. I'll leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling.